Hello there, folks. How are you? Sean Mourinho here, BSN TV. I have been made a special guest this evening at the, well, not a special guest, I've been made a guest because there's other important and more important and special people here than me in the Adair Arms, where we have been celebrating the season's achievements of All Saints. I have with me here a big Paul McCann, who I would say is Paul McCann-io. Paul, there's been a brief bit of emotion show there for the last 10 minutes there, you know, due to the likes of Big Shea there. You know, obviously, everybody out there, you're all well aware of Big Shea Hamill. They don't come any more liked, any more loved, and any more loyal to the people that he knocked around with, you know, and to the people he's involved with, mainly Paul and Joe at All Saints. Paul, I have to break in and say there's a brief bit of emotion showed there, as there's one of the players that got the Shea Hamill Players, Managers Player of the Year. Quite an emotional statement there, Paul, so it was.
It was, Sherman, very much so. I knew whenever Brian Shea's brother phoned me and asked about presenting the trophy to the club, that would how best we would see to give it to a player, or he wanted to ask to go to a club or to the league. We decided it would go to the club, and because Shea was part of the management team, we thought it would be apt to give it the Manager Player of the Year. And as the emotion showed, Mickey winning it there, he was inconsolable, nearly hard to pick it up. But that's what Shea Hamill meant to everybody. Mickey's emotions there, that's what he meant to us. I talked a fair bit about him there as well. Now, I wrote a few words about him earlier on, and I was crying, I was writing the words, so my tears were gone earlier on, you know, so I was glad to get them out early on, because I meant I was able to do what I'd done there. But whole night, the emotion shows exactly what Shea meant to this football club and each and every single person at it, and he's sorely missed.
Paul, you had embarked on, after your statements there of reading out the bits and pieces and the pleasures there, of thanking everybody for turning up and what they all do for the club, and for all the people that you agree to your club that give you a hand out. But you end it on a very, very poignant thing, Paul, by saying, you know, that you want everybody to enjoy the night and the memory of Shea, and not to console the family and all's here. As you can see, the whole family of the Hamills is here, you know, and it's a very emotional night, you know. It's an absolutely fantastically emotional night, Paul, you know, and I would like to take this chance to thank you for inviting me as a guest to the club. It makes me feel very well, to the club that I support. And obviously, I have my stand with all my pictures not taken, you know, and I want to thank you, Paul, I want to thank Joe, I want to thank everybody at All Saints, and I'm very, very proud to be part of the club and to do what I can for the club. And Paul, it's a great turnout tonight.
Oh, it's brilliant, Sherman, really, really good. Now, we didn't win the league this year, we won it last year, maybe a bit disappointed this year not winning it, but I have to hand it to homers. They're a better team all year, they're a really, really strong team, they really strengthened their last pre-season, and full credit has to go to Rab Dotty, you know, he's a man come in, first year, and to do that there is absolutely incredible, you know. I've managed this club maybe 5, 6, 7, 8 years, whatever it is, with various people, and it took us so long to get it when we won it last year. But so for rather than that 1 year, we have no complaints. That we weren't good enough this year to win the league because of the standard that Homer's had set. You know, so next year we will try. We'll be fighting with him again. You know, so here's hoping that maybe the trophy back up here this year with us. So,
Paul, that's very fair. You know, that's very fair coming from yourself. And I think to all you people out there who are going to watch these videos here, it's great for me to be part of what's happening here. But I think, Paul, that's very fair in you saying, because for me, as an All Saints fan, the Harville Homers were the best team and they were league champions this year, you know what I mean? But there's one thing. The All Saints will be back next year, Paul. There's no doubt about that. There's, you know, like, you know, I'm going to be part of it. And All Saints are coming back next year, you know what I mean? They're coming back with a bang, you know?
Yeah, there's no doubt about it, Sherman. You know, as I say, we're an ambitious club. You know, things are good off the pitch. You know, things are good on the pitch. You know, and the credit, what it shows this year is we won 2 trophies this year, and we were slightly disappointed that on the lot. Now, the most we've ever won this season was 2 trophies. You know, we've done it once before, and we've done it again this year, you know, so to be disappointed with that there speaks volumes of where the club's at, you know, and where it's going. So definitely we'll be back next year, Sherman. And in terms of thanking us for inviting, you know, Sherman, you're most welcome. You know, the work you're doing here for not only for our football club, but for the Saturday Morning League as a whole under BSN TV is incredible. The amount of viewers you get, your videos and pictures, is testament to yourself, Sherman, and congratulations to yourself and your own season.
Paul, thank you very much indeed. And I don't expect anything less from a gentleman like yourself. This rounds up the first interview of many here this evening with big Paul McCann-io, the manager of the joint manager, I should say, of a All Saints Old Boys Football Club. We're at the All Saints Old Boys Football Club dinner. I had plenty to eat, and I can tell you now I'm enjoying myself. I hope you all had a good time at your own dinners there, folks. Okay, this is Sean Mourinho, BSN TV, Paul McCann-io, Adair Arms All Saints dinner.
Live.
Live.